Jan. Jan. He did it. He asked me for a date.
Who did?
Dr. Vogel.
Oh, Marcia, your first older man. Oh, I'm so happy for you.
Thanks.
Where are you going to meet him?
He's coming here.
Here?
Yeah, Friday night at 7.
Well, is it all right with Mom and Dad?
Mom said it would be a good experience.
Oh, wow, that's great, Marcia. Too much.
A first date can lead to a second date. And then that might lead to a third. And then maybe even going steady. And that might lead to marriage. Imagine. Me, Mrs. Marcia Dentist. Mrs. Marcia Dentist. Mrs. Marcia Dentist.
Marcia Brady, you promise to love, honor, brush up and down, and see your dentist twice a year?
I do.
And you, Dr. Dentist, do you take Marcia for better or worse? For cavities, for root canal work, and orthodontia?
I do.
With the powers vested in me by the Dental Association, I now pronounce you wife and dentist.
Marcia!
I'm talking to you. I guess I was daydreaming. And what a dream.
Marcia, dinner's just about ready. You better get cleaned up.
Okay. Mom,
when's dinner?
We're starved.
Any minute now.
Cindy, would you get me a couple of napkins, please?
Okay. Well, Alice, I think we're just about ready.
So are the dinner rolls.
Ready for dinner.
We're dreadfully hungry.
In a moment, my angels.
Oh, mon petit Cindy. Get me 2 napkins, s'il vous plaît.
Oui, mademoiselle Alice.
And I shall help you.
Ah, madame, the children, they are fantastic.
A blessing.
Dinner, Marcia. Marcia?
Oh, I'm...